really exciting. I was really looking for it from the beginning of the season. I really wanted to come here, so I was really playing hard and giving everything so I can be one of the 8 players. So I'm really excited to be here and really looking forward to the tournament to begin and we'll see what's going to happen.
How good is it to come here as world number one?
Well, it's like a weird feeling, but I think it's a good one. To be the world number one and world champion is a good thing, and it's gonna give me some confidence. But I think it's a good feeling.
Your victory against Laura, how much did you learn from that? How did you take it? It's so dramatic.
Yeah, I really learned a lot. It's one of the toughest matches ever for me because Laura's not an easy player to play with, and being full of down from her, it's not an easy thing. It's not an easy comeback at all. So I'm really glad that I did it and come back and win this match, and I really learned a lot from this match.
Is there any pressure being a favourite?
I'm trying not to think this way. I'm just trying to enjoy squash as I am and just to play because I love squash. Because if I put some pressure on me, I'm not going to be able to play the same. So I'm just trying not to think a lot and enjoy squash.